Folks, how are y'all doing today? You are back, Big Cheesy, for some more Marvel Avengers. We are picking up right where the last one left off. I am a little bit cooler now. Jacket's gone for now. If I have to suit back up again to save the world, I will do so in a heartbeat. But for now, I'm back with Kamala, okay? I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be getting to a warehouse, so I'm guessing I'm going this way. I wonder if my powers have... Are my powers? Yes, they have. That's fantastic. So I can, because obviously, you know, rubber doesn't conduct or shock me. That's fine. That's whatever. I hope you're doing great out there. I hope you enjoyed the last episode. I'm sorry the last one was kind of more of a retelling, I guess, of what we did in the demo. Like, there's a lot of that, I suppose. There's bits of that. I mean, I'm going to cut, obviously, I've cut that down a bit so it wasn't exactly the same thing, so you guys get more of the new stuff. Because there was quite a lot of new stuff as well in there, which is quite nice. That's cool. I wonder then if I get, if it's going to be like, you know, Spider-Man-esque, where I can, like, you know, climb around the city and stuff like that. Which would be cool. That'd be great. It'd be good fun. Can I go through any of these? Hello? Anyone in that? That does not look... Okay, sorry. The angles on this room do not look right, do they? I don't know. That just looks weird to me. Can I just? Nope. I could do this. I could just go around.
Get to headquarters and check out what's
you guys have a nice balcony, like conservatory area. That's just lovely. God, I want to like a nice. This'd be lovely, wouldn't it? That'd be great. Everyone's got such swanky places out here. Lucky bastards. So that's AIM up there, right? Like the real enemy. Nice hideout. Nice digs.
Oh, back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess.
Yeah, you'd be proud of your mess. What's that? Perfect. What's that say? Zuns. Pun? No idea.
The mayor would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything.
Okay, well, that's not a good thing. Just say.
Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win.
Yeah, be proud of your stretch Armstrong. Can I do some? No, I cannot do anything. Doesn't let me do any fighting yet.
Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches.
Probably. That's what enemies are for. I have to continue to hold this down? That's stupid. Awesome. I'll leave that there. Let's crack in. Right. Is there anything around here, though? Not really, no. Okay. And then...
Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump?
Well, I can't make the jump. See? I mean, you say that. See?
I need my laptop.
What's this? Oh, that's an actual collectible. So some comics are collectibles, some are... My God, you have a lot of stuff. It's like, Jesus Christ. I always wanted one of those, like, Captain America shields, though. I've been thinking about that for a while.
Like, Mountain saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day.
I'm kind of impressed with the board game collection as well. Just say, I've got one hell of a board game collection. I have a wardrobe just full of games. Which should not be a shock, really, should it? You need to get better at the cleaning, though. All right, you're going to get rats if you don't throw those pizza boxes out. And all this other stuff, and the gulping. Like, always, I'm so jealous of, like, the size of stuff in America. Like, a large here is, like, you're small.
See what we've got.
Like, from McDonald's or whatever. Yeah, what we got?
The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage.
Is Cap alive? Please tell me Cap's alive.
Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck.
Lies!
Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way.
Yeah!
There was no malfunction.
Sneaky fecker.
He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer?
Name is on to you, get out.
Oh no.
Awesome, let's go, let's move.
Heroes Park?
Yeah, let's go!
I don't know.
I mean, you this might want to, like, you know, sort out the collection though, because they're going to take that and burn it. And all that stuff is just going to go to waste. Utah! Chimera.
Someone needs to see this.
That's the spirit. Because not all heroes wear capes, right? Some wear tiny little bags. I don't know what the hell that was, but... so, I'm just chatting bollocks. That's the great thing about doing this with you guys. I just talk bollocks while I'm playing games anyway, so... And you guys seem to enjoy it, which is really nice. The murderer! I'm Dr. George Tarleton. Shut your mouth, you murderer! Killed Cap, you bastard. I mean, I know he did, obviously, yeah. At least you got proof now. Whoa, okay. Elasticate.
Down I go again.
Are you not like rubber anyway? Could you not like just bounce? Just saying. I don't feel like she should have full damage.
Sounds like a knock on the door. I get it.
No shit, it sounds like a knock on the door. Anyone gonna come out?
An inhuman has been detected in the vicinity.
Ooh.
In accordance with Inhuman Protocol Section 3, Subsection 82, please remain still while we complete our scan.
Is he gonna pick me up?
No, it's fine. You just stay calm.
Scan complete. No inhuman DNA detected.
And it didn't scan her?
See? No inhumans. Just a random inspection.
That was weird. Sneaky, sneaky. I mean, she's doing well, really. Do I get to kick anybody's ass soon? Do I get about that? Can I do that? Oh, I can do that. I don't like, it's like a weird flashing, like that happens at the top, and I don't think it's meant to be there. Oh, balls. It didn't see me? How the hell did that not see me?
To the park this way. Forward, I guess?
Yeah, probably. I'm just looking around. Now that I'm actually in this properly, I really want all the collectibles and stuff. Because I'm sad like that. I know it's not sad. Like, do you know what? It makes me feel good about it. Alright, I go around and get all the collectibles. I get good shit out of it. I hope I get good stuff out of it. If I don't, I'll be very annoyed about it. But if I don't get anything, I'll be a bit miffed. But that glitch at the top is really, really annoying me. Really annoying me.
Carlton's lying about the command deck. Who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Exactly. It's a murderer. Needs to be put. Oh, yeah, alright. So that is definitely not meant to be like that. What the hell? Not sure what's going on with that. Oh, come on, guys. You had, like, plenty of time to sort stuff out. I'm getting really annoyed. Right, guys, we're back. The game had to update.
All the time when I was a kid.
However, that shit is still there. That's pissing me off, frankly. like, it shouldn't be like that. Like, I mean, you know, it's from a big developer. It shouldn't have little freaking things like that. It's just freaking annoying. But anyway, we're back. It's not going to slow us down. I'm going to try and ignore it. And it will aggravate me. Why would you tear it down? I mean, that's just completely unfair. Like, all the good they did do, I know, like, you're pissed off at them now, but just how fickle things get, isn't it? It's ridiculous. Let's do that. Red line of death. Because it may lead to me throwing something. I don't know, little things like that would just annoy the crap out of me.
All inhumans. All missing.
Children. Let's see our children. Wow. What was here? A memory of those we lost on A-Day. Wow. Yeah, so with the Terrigen crystals, when they get sealed in the cocoons, like the...
Should be a good place to stake out the statue up ahead.
If they've been exposed, sorry, to the gas, like when they're sealed in their cocoons, if you're not an inhuman, if you don't have the genetics and everything, you die. So that sucks. And there's no way to know beforehand, I don't think. Well, they don't have a way to know beforehand, and you know, clearly a lot of people died. So there's that, I guess. You're just happy to go wading into the mud. Don't you say anything. I just feel like there's something down here. There should be something down here. Clearly not, but you know, I felt like there was. I feel like there should have been. My hero senses were tingling, but clearly I have to get them checked. where am I going?
Need a hand, big guy?
Whoa. I didn't really notice that one. Come on, Kamala.
Cap. It's been too long.
Hell yeah. Is there anything down that? No, it's just a bench. And they've graffitied it as well. Come on. Like, the guy's dead. Come on. Like. Who is it?
Tiny Dancer?
Am I supposed to know that guy?
Hey, hey. Where are you going? Home. Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizer.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
Dickhead.
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no,
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Yeah, Kamala.
Get back.
She's one of them! Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Badass, yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
You're not Tiny Dancer?
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall.
I didn't mean to do that. just jump. I'm not here. Not here. So long. How do I? Yep. Shh. Sneaky, sneaky time. Okay.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
Yeah, how the hell do I get out of here then? So we're through that bit. Now hold. And then we gotta jump down. As soon as he goes, we're gonna go. Go down, and then we're moving this way. Quietly, move. And then you're that, you keep going, and going. Right, we're going. We got it. We're doing well. She was here. She is now not there anymore. Goodbye. Am I out yet? I'm not out yet.
Think. They won't find you.
The hideout?
Of course. Hope these guys don't swim.
Where's the sewers?
Aw, ew.
Oh, there's the sewers. Okay, let's go. Move it. Oh, it's just open. Nice and open for me, waiting for me. That is gross.
Here I come.
This is grim. Would you do it? Would you get the sewers?
No.
Not had like that.
This is way more ew.
Yeah. Why are you down here?
I'm about to have company.
Why are you down here as well? I thought like that.
I want to know as soon as cutting through.
Move. Just run. Hurry. Just fucking run. I mean, I don't want to hang around in shit anyway. What is wrong with you? Go. Climb, jump, run.
Yeah.
How did you get down here already? What the hell, man? Nope. Ooh, balls. Balls. I'm waiting too long, that's what I'm doing.
Pushing dumpsters is not how I imagined this day ending.
Ooh, but I did. Go through that. Ooh.
Liam's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
Yeah, see, it's all smegged up, isn't it? I'm trying really hard, if you hadn't noticed, not to swear so much. Oh, I should just kept going. That would have been great. Here we go, and whoom. Whoop. Not quite fluid, but we're getting there. Okay, we'll get there eventually. Can I climb up that? I think I can, can't I?
Looks clear.
Can I just check around here first? Make sure I don't lose any collectibles. See? right, though. Here we go. Looks clear. That's what we're thinking. It looks clear. I would not put my bottom dollar on this, though. Because you are going to... Oh, crap. Okay. That did make me jump. I even said... Okay, so this is Nat and Bruce.
Oh, good. You're awake.
Right?
I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica.
Okay. Are you the professor dude?
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Okay, so you were pretty badly exposed to the gas by the look of it.
Dr. Tarleton?
flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
There's a cartoon that he really reminds me of.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life.
And turned you into...
Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes?
Dr. Cranium?
Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl! Now!
Yeah! Let's go!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Things are screwed anyway, hun. To be fair, don't worry about it.
What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero?
Yeah! Sounds great! Doesn't it? I mean, I would.
I can't go home.
Nope.
Not me. Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up.
Oh, bless her.
Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Yep, bro. Let's go. I'm up. Bing! Wee! Awesome, great, terrific. Let's... Oh, crap. Sugar. I'm amazed I got that little bit there. Bye-bye. Yeah, you that way? I'm going this way. See you later, guys. How the hell am I meant to get away from this? Like, they are... Whoa, hey. Hey, dude! Get off me! Remember that? Dickhead! You're not very polite, are you? You could have asked for my name.
Okay,
a number before you grab me like that. Raised you. God damn it.
What?
Oh, stop Warcraft. Running. Hey, dude.
Kamala Khan, stop running!
Not gonna happen.
Are you on my side, or what's the deal here? I'm not sure. I feel like... Is the warp... bye. Way far out there. See? No full damage.
Helping me? Sticking around to find out.
Yeah, it's wrong.
Yes!
That is cool. Big hands, yeah? Awesome. They come with a dick, it's a set. Sorry, couldn't help it. Alright, mate. What
do
you got?
Okay, let's do this. Let's
kick some ass. Polymorph. Yep, I know this one.
Please surrender to AIM authorities.
Not even.
Powers?
Okay.
Here we go.
Positive ID. The assailant is inhuman.
Yes, of course they do. Well, I mean, have this at the side of what?
Are those grenades?
Car. Big as I want, basically. Big as I need. Whoa. Oh, you're still dying. And I missed you. Whoa. You guys can take those. Hey, dude. Can I? Hey, I got a question for you. Stop walking away from me. You're here? Okay, that's not fair.
Come on.
This is. I love the polymorph thing now. Here we go. I think, like, polymorph has changed a little bit from the demo, though. It's not quite as, intuitive as it used to be. Like, when I was using the demo, it seemed to kind of do a lot more for me. Yeah, let's do that. Awesome! Fantastic! Beautiful.
Great, my favorite.
Bang. I kind of wish this would be as part of the combat though, because this is slowing things down a bit too much for me.
Stop trying to kill me.
Yeah! Okay, you came out of nowhere, mate. Okay, cool. Sorry, I'm getting on. God, I love the combat. Okay, come on. Kiss my ass. No, you got out of my way. Thank you. Now, come here. Get that box out of my way. Thank you. Now you. Not smooth. I will say that. That was not smooth on any kind of page. Yeah, it was alright. It wasn't great. But I kicked some ass. Big ass, metal ass. Yeah. Now, Utah, get in the bus and go to Utah.
Come on, Nakia. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. Jersey.
Because that wasn't suspicious to the bus driver. Just saying. Well, someone just
1102. Can you clone herself?
You look normal.
Almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories.
Sorry, there's a worm that can actually clone itself.
0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities.
Yeah, so what we're saying is the fire ones are so cool.
We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes.
With this sort of energy, he just looks like a child's going, yeah, I got toys!
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
We have what?
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Dude.
This is incredible!
Right, this episode is going to end right there, guys. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you've been enjoying the first couple of episodes of Marvel with me. So, Kamala's on the run. She's in big trouble. Aimer on her ass. Dr. Cranium right there, he's... Something's wrong with him. He's getting injected with more and more stuff. But that is a pretty cool power. Like, By the looks of it, it's like a connection to technology. And join me for next time and assemble with me once again. If you are enjoying it though, then please check some cheddar on that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and continue to share the channel far and wide. I'll be back very soon with some more Marvel. Meantime, stay happy, positive, cheesy out there, and I will see you again later.